We have our napkins.
Yeah, napkins.
Got your water.
Yeah.
Excellent. Just diving right in. It's that delicioso. Okay. Two. Hey, Cole.
Hey, Lori.
How are you?
Hey, how are you?
Another dinner time with the Millers?
Yeah, episode 3.
Episode 3. Right on. What are we having for tonight?
I don't know.
Dinner. It's a beef bowl. Some marinated cucumbers. Aren't those yummy?
Yeah.
And some carrots.
Carrots.
And a nice, yummy, sriracha aioli. I think that's how you say it. And some rice. Just some nice, sweet beef.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, add a little sugar to make it a little sweet. How does it taste?
Tastes good.
Delish.
Yeah.
Nice. How's your day?
Good. Great.
Great. It was a beautiful day here in California today. People might be watching us from other states.
Yeah, other countries.
Other countries, yeah. Right? Thanks for helping me in the yard.
Well,
can't believe how many leaves the oak tree drops. You know?
Mm-hmm.
So which kind of eclipse are we going to see soon?
Solar.
Oh, solar eclipse. Heading to Oregon to see the solar eclipse. That should be quite an event. Very exciting. I wonder if there'll be mobs of people.
Probably.
Have you heard about this place in the desert that is like one of the darkest spots maybe in North America, and they have a train that goes out there?
No. Where?
I don't know, I think it's, I'm gonna say like 5 or 6 hours away.
Mm.
But on a train, that sounds kind of cool. Is that something you'd like to do?
Yeah.
I looked it up, I think last year or the year before, and it was totally sold out.
Mm.
Did you hear about all those people getting stranded at the Burning Man this year?
No, what about it?
I guess they had like a torrential rainstorm, and so it got totally flooded and muddy, almost like Woodstocky.
Mm.
Except in the desert.
Mm.
And so the celebrities bailed out ASAP, and the diehards stood behind, walking around in the mud. Thank you. grated some extra carrot that you can use in a salad.
Oh yeah.
How's that sound?
Good.
Excellent. So, got a write-up in the local paper for my client.
Yeah.
You mentioned my name.
Mm.
That's kind of fun. Said some nice things.
Yeah, hopefully.
It doesn't always go that way. I have the smell of the candle.
Yeah.
Pretty weird having a black candle. Just in time for Halloween. Sonia sent me a text about deviled eggs that kind of looks spooky for Halloween.
Mm-hmm.
So like you crack the shell all over, but you don't peel it off, and then you soak the eggs in like a purple dye overnight. And so the cracks, you know, kind of make, when you peel it off the next day, it makes like veins on the egg. And then you take the yolks out and then add like green. I think I've done that before, right? Green. Food dye. I thought I did it like for St. Patty's Day or something. Maybe. Maybe not. So yeah, green dye and then they're like spooky. Spooky deviled eggs. How's that sound?
Mm-hmm.
I think she wants me to make them this year. Really? Why?
Done.
Yeah. Was it in racing?
Yeah.
Is this going to be a short episode?
Yeah.
Yeah? Glad we talked about a few things today.
No.
Want to add anything? No. Okay. Well, thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, like, comment, subscribe.